to operate the fireplace. Press the up and down buttons to turn the fireplace on and off respectively. You can see the pilot light is lit. When the pilot light is lit, the fireplace will operate easily. If the pilot light is not lit, press the up and ignite button. The fireplace should self-ignite. Hold the down button to reset the fireplace before trying to ignite the pilot. Now the fireplace should work normally.